Hello, Uncle Bob, Aunt May, and Ann. This is Betty, and it's Woodside Park. It's the 12th of July, and we're out at Woodside Park. And Dorothy is here along with me. She's going to say hello to you, too.
Hello, Uncle Bob. Hello, Aunt May, Ann, and not forgetting Joan. How are you over there?
Oh, I forgot to say hello to Joan, but I did, I don't know what to say. I'm so nervous. I wish I could see you all. We might get over there on an excursion next year. The Orange Men are going to come. And I wish you were here with us. We're really having a wonderful time. Dorothy left the baby with my aunt.
The baby is now 2 feet and is cutting another one.
And it's getting so big, Dorothy said Chester won't even know it when they go out to Kansas. And I guess you heard all about how Daddy felt when Dot came. We were all so excited. Well, I'll have to go now. Goodbye.